I'm gonna wrap it up
and put it on the beat. Here's what is happening now in Downing Street. Our coronavirus plan has four strands: delay, 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 and pray. Pray, technology, save the UK. That's what we're doing today. I should just mention at the start, our intervention's got a problem at its heart. Technological intentions and our ability to remain 2 meters apart. Our system's world beating itself, defeating. My task is to mask that we're not competing. So when results are not forthcoming, don't ask me, ask Dominic Cummings. The only part I understand of our plan is to wash our hands of all responsibility like we did with exams. And I'm washing my hands.
We'll use our algorithm
trick.
Solve the problems with one click.
A mutant algorithm
trick.
When
it goes wrong, the blame won't stick.
A mutant algorithm
shtick
makes it
nice to be in politics.
Test you, grade you,
not me.
It's not my responsibility.
The computer does
it all.
You see,
cheat you,
fail you.
My message, if you're feeling skittish,
will beat this thing,
because we're British. Coronavirus won't infect you if your
immunity
passports
loot.
The profiteering
will never
end. We've signed deals with family and friends.
The private sector
profits from test and trace.
The service they provide
is a disgrace.
That's our algorithm
trick.
Test you
slowly,
charge
you quick.
A mutant algorithm
trick.
Get fat
purses
quick, quick, quick.
The
mutant algorithm
shtick
makes it nice
to be in politics.
Cheat
you,
fail
you.
You can tell
our technology's
going well.
We're running this whole thing
in itself.
Cut you.
Paste you.
Being free to be human
may come
later.
To our technology,
you're
nothing but
data.